Hey everyone. Well, one, but hey, what's up? I'm gonna play more Mutant Year Zero. Played a bit of it on Tuesday, must have been. Yeah. And now I'm gonna continue playing it. It's a turn-based tactical post-apocalyptic shooter. Let's switch over to the game. Let's just chill out, have fun. Play a bit of shoot 'em up with this hog and this duck. You know, have fun with it. But I've been spending a bit of money on games that I'm looking forward to streaming some point soon. Has the game crashed? No. Oh fuck. Alright, this is where we left off. This is like the big post-apocalyptic settlement. I'm guessing this is your like home base where you do your upgrades and shit like that. I have no idea what I was supposed to do. Let's go with the zone. Oh, that's going back down. Shop? Get some new guns, maybe?
You know the drill. Stalkers want gear that keeps them alive. Ooh. I, Iridia, provide the gear. See anything you like, just let me know. There is one rule. Don't ever, ever pull my chain. If you pull my chain, I'll feed your ding-dongs to a zone wolf. Got that? Beautiful. Happy shopping.
I'm liking her vibe. Hey, goblin. How's it going? Alright, do I need... I don't know too much about...
Bye.
Oh, that's not good. Hope you get well soon. I've just been going stir crazy from being back at home and not doing anything. But that's kind of how I spent last summer as well, so things feel not that different for me under this lockdown. Just like missing friends and stuff, but
will always be a haven to you, brave stalker. After your journeys, pay me a visit. I'll offer you some guidance, perhaps a story, to help you become wise and strong. Thank you for letting this old man ramble. Go in peace. Stalkers.
Alright. Is that the bar?
After a killer day in the zone, you know you can always come to Prips for some high quality grog. You wanna get loaded? Order a shuck. No butane.
I've
no
always
bleach,
wanted to try grog.
Only natural ingredients. I also dabble in a little antiquity trading. So if you find any cool artifacts out in the wasteland, bring them to me and I might give you something in return. Depende.
I think playing Monkey Island as a kid just made me like think. I think I could be hardcore enough to try grog at least once. Alright, gotta spend. Discount. Grenade or bleed out. Extra slots. That's how I like it.
Wish I could go with you, but I'm married to this bar.
Fair enough.
Wanna know how this goes down? For the right price, I fix and upgrade your shitty gear. Any questions?
Alright. Definitely need to range on that. Might uninstall that. Can I not uninstall it? Oh. Doesn't look like there's much you can do here. I guess I just go back. Is there objectives? Alright, we gotta go to Hammond's camp. Yeah. Now, this was quite a fun game. I just played like the first few encounters last time I played it on stream. But now, I think we're getting into the meat of the game. Cause it's like on the like cover art and shit, it's got like you got your three main characters and yeah. There's another character in the opening cutscene. So I'm hoping to get a decent crew. So I think I'm a little bit limited with just two boys.
Thanks for signing me up back there, you crazy pig. Yes, Mr. Elder. Sign us up for a suicide mission. Did you forget there's like a kajillion ghouls out here who want to kill us?
Nobody gets to kill you but me. Shut the duck up and keep moving.
I'm telling you, Borman, ain't no happy ending this story.
Stalkers don't get happy endings. We get each other. So watch my back.
Is this an adaptation of Tarkovsky's Stalker, which I haven't seen yet? Could be. Which was also based on a book.
Whoa, check this thing out. It must have crashed. Look at this symbol on the side. It's like a star.
Cool.
We should check Hammond's cabin like the Elder asked us to.
Okay. Hold that out. Oh. It's going the completely wrong direction. It's fine. And you can't really run that fast in this game. It's a bit. I understand games where like the point is to walk, and I'm guessing this is one of them. But whereas you've got to like spend the time getting to a place.
Bad news is two friggin' ghouls casing the joint.
We take everything, but there are no secrets.
Oh, forgot I could move the camera.
The ones in the north will catch Hammond and squeeze the secrets from his head.
Hammond will tell us what the junk is for.
The junk is for us. All of it.
Oh. You gotta be very sneaky in this game. Alright, I'm gonna split up. I'm gonna position. Uh oh. I got spotted. I got a bit too greedy. I want Docs to die. Yikes. He's gonna need to heal. Oh. Fuck. This has got bad really fast. get into it. Big cover. And I guess heal is probably the best thing to do when you're feeling like this. Just shoot, I guess. This boy's dead. That's gonna take up my whole turn. That's gonna take up my whole turn. Oh, grenades. Forgot about grenades. But I'm drawing fire, you know? This Borman's my beefy boy. Ah, full cover. You don't need it all the time. I'm only playing this on normal as well, so. Alright. What do I do with the duck? Thanks for the follow, Goblin. Okay. Alright, who do I move with first? I might get behind. No one in range there. Could go on a mad one. Might go on a mad one, actually. Fuck it. These games aren't fun unless you're taking risks, you know? Gotta take this one. Gonna have to reload soon. Alright, where can ducks go? No cover in there. I do have a grenade. That's good. There's no way I can... Nah. Killing one and wounding the other, that's... should I move up first, though? Nah, there's no rush, because there's nowhere I need to get to. So yeah, go for grenade. Boom. Uh-oh. This boy's gonna get it. Don't worry, everyone's gonna survive. No one's gonna die on my watch. Okay. Kill this guy with ducks. Alright, I think we need to figure out what Borman's up to. I think he can run. And then Overwatch, maybe? Wait, he needs to reload. Could always get. How much does the pistol hit damage for? Okay, so I can kill him. Alright. I'm gonna get up here. Gaper. Yep. The first gun I found was called the Gaper. You can't write this horseshit. Shoot.
Ooh,
Where is this constant Overwatch? So I'm guessing that won't trigger. How much health he got? 7. So I can't kill him. How much my pistol do? Oh, my pistol actually has better. Crit chance 100%. Go for it. That's how you do it. Yeah, you got it. See, how I ambush people is I walk into their ambush and then ambush them from there. You just gotta be good at it. Okay. Alright, I'm getting flanked here. That guy's got Overwatch. But he's got no chance to hit. Right, I'm doing it. Being very forensic with my cool moves. I don't think I can hit him from anywhere, so I'm gonna move up here. Just stand out in the open. Because I'm mad like that. Just doing Overwatch. Missed though. Just gonna walk up here. Change my gun. Blap. Not too shabby. Games are so vile. It's unreal. Big pile of notes.
Zongul stripped this cabin clean. Almost everything useful was gone. But it's a good thing ghouls can't read. They ignored the diary hidden inside Hammond's desk. Me and Dux aren't big readers either. But we look for answers in the diary. And all we get is more questions. Hammond writes how he found the crash machine near his cabin. He's convinced the machine was sent as a message from a mythical place beyond the zone called Eden, where everybody's happy and safe. When Hammond sees another machine fall north of here, he takes his stalker crew up there to find it. I close the diary. Here's the problem. Eden's a fairy tale. Some bedtime story mutants believe in, so they can get to sleep at night. So either Hammond is onto something, or his brain got the rot, and he's about to kill a bunch of good stalkers. Guess we gotta find out. Me and Dux have to go north. Farther from home than we've ever been. It's dangerous. Dux thinks I'm crazy to press on. I don't disagree with him.
Classic post-apocalyptic setup. Stupid Eden.
Going north, that makes him a grade A certified loony. No one goes up there, Bourne. And what's with those two stalkers he took with him? They should know better.
They're following orders, just like us. The Ark can't run without Hammond, so we're bringing him back. Especially with ghoul packs coming this far south. Wonder what they're planning.
Ghoul are too dumb to plan. Someone's pushing him down here. Feeling him feathers.
Okay. I think this is it. Budget rom-proming. You know, you gotta get budget rom-proming in an indie game. In a post-apocalyptic setting. It's weird how he's become associated with the post-apocalypse just because of Fallout. I don't know if he's done actually any post-apocalyptic movies. You'd think it. He probably has. Sons of Anarchy, does that like get wild in last season, become post-apocalyptic?
We've never been this far from the Ark before. Talk about undiscovered country, huh? You think we finally left the ghouls behind? Yeah, me neither.
Okay.
Brain must be rotting. Is that a beautiful woman I see before me? Wait, I'm that beautiful woman. She's a stalker.
Stay right there. Who are you?
You're Summer, right? You're a mutant like us, on Hammond's team.
Do I owe you money?
No.
Did I kill your brother?
No.
And Summer I am. Who are you?
I'm Ducks, and he's Borman. Hello? Like the only walking duck in the whole Ark? Come on.
That's funny. I think you've mistaken me for someone who gives a duck. I've got to catch up to Hammond before it's too late.
You're part of Hammond's crew. How did you get separated?
It was weird. We were all hearing strange voices, not from the zone, in our heads. And that's when the ghouls ambushed us. After the fight, I was somehow blinded, paralyzed. I could barely move. I told Hammond I'd catch up to him when it wore off. Two long, rough days. But I'm better.
Yeah, Adventure
now.
Time's post-apocalyptic.
He headed up north to a crash site
Isn't
to
like
find some metal
the last
ship.
Human.
Says it was sent from...
Eden, I know. Do you believe him?
If Hammond thinks there's an Eden, there's an Eden. Believe me. You guys are trying to find him too? And we can work together.
This is insane.
I need to finish watching Adventure Time, actually.
To Ghoul Central? They'll kill us.
So I've been enjoying the Midnight Gospel.
I'm still here. So,
and I just want to like, get more of that sort of animation. In the wacky fluid. Whatsoever. Alright, let's do some leveling up, I guess. Alright, mutations. Wait, so how many do I have? I've got 2 points available. Well, that's good. Selma. Her model does not look as good as. Suppose ducks. Oh, how much she got? 7 points to spend. Okay. Oh, that looked painful. Oh, so she gets like poison ivy abilities. That's fucking dope. Mutants be like. I should heal up. I don't think I have any medkits anymore. Guess I gotta be careful. So which way am I going? This way. I'm just gonna follow the compass as you tend to do. Oh, there's cunts out there. Okay, if I could suppose that would be important. Or that's just world building. Either way. Fucking climbing up ladders here. Just like real life.
That ghoul's got a hole to blow on. He can warn his friends about us.
Uh-oh. So he's like a sham. I've been playing Spider-Man on PS4, so I almost just instinctively clicked in one of my sticks just to scan the enemies, see if I could highlight them all. Which is not how it works in this game, I don't think. What's over here? Oh, I see a shiny. I love games where there's very obvious stealth, well not stealth, but like visibility UI, because it's always tough to tell in a stealth game if someone can see you or not. Oh, this is fucked, this is fucked. Go for it. Let's try it.
Hi. Call me.
That's how you get it done. Sorry if I don't talk while I'm figuring stuff out. I don't know how to quite how to verbalize that sort of shit as I'm doing it. So my brain just goes first. It's like, hey, you've solved a puzzle in your head. Good job. Yeah, I don't know what to do with these guns. Which one's got the horn? Oh, there's a robot over there. I don't want to kill a robot. I suppose. What am I gonna do? Have a look at that stuff. I think who's got more? I think the duck needs it more. He needs to be a bit juicier for being a sniper-ish kind of character. Okay. We just sneak around this. I don't think I'm gonna kill anyone easily. I think we gotta kill the sham first. We have not been spotted. Cool. Gonna die. There's no reinforcements. Fuck.
Get the fat one.
He's gonna do it, isn't he? Fuck. Nathan. Just because you got a bunch of mates can help you out in a fight doesn't make you any better than me. Ooh. This pig, I'm not gonna let this pig die. That's how we do it. Oh, she's got Molotov. And this is a big juicy. So what happens if you're in full cover? You get protected, apparently. This game is really fun. I'm really enjoying playing it. I've got so many games I want to play though. I don't know how people can stream like for 6 hours at a time, because like I've only been streaming for like 40 minutes. I'm like, oh my god, I really want to play something else already. But yeah, I think, you know, I have no idea what I'm doing in terms of streaming that much, but I'm having fun with it. It's something to do for in the afternoon for a couple hours. Not sure about starting evening streams, because like, my folks are home and stuff, and I don't want to take up all the internet. Alright, who do I go for? I'm going for this mad box. I think he's going to cause the most trouble. Recycle and shoot again. He's got 6 health, so that's gonna pop off. There we go. Okay. Now what's she packing? She's packing not that much heat, to be fair. Don't worry, get into half cover. Right, who can she hit? Right, pin down my enemy. I can only do it on one of them, unfortunately. I'm gonna do it on the robot, because he's a medbot. And I don't want you healing people that I'm trying to kill. Please. Thank you. And this is the only one I can shoot anyway. Oh well. They will bleed out. I have no medkits, I don't think.
Overwatch. Applying antiseptic spray.
Overwatch. Okay. What's her name? Selena? Alright. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh no, that's what cool there. Alright. I'm gonna move on up and take some heat. And I'm gonna switch to my pissy. And who can I hit? This guy. Go for it. Alright, that's good. Don't know what she can do. You can run away. Just keep popping off at this robot. Sometimes. Playing tactics games is tricky. Last tactics game I played was like it was like Fire Emblem, and that was, I could just hit all battle and that, and it would work. Alright, she needs to My pig is dead. This encounter is not going well at all.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. This cunt's on fire. Why isn't he dead yet? Alright. Borman's gonna die this turn. What can she do? Who can she shoot? I'm gonna reload. They're all as well, so basically as her, I can't do shit. I think I'm gonna reload that and then change back to my pistol, try and shoot this guy. That's a plan, I guess. Going overwatch. Foreman's dead. Sorry. I don't think people would have wanted it that way. Now let's get her over here. And just pop off, I guess. You have no line of fire over there. I think that's the play over here. Really won't reload my revolver, I guess.
Get that annoying freak! As good as dead!
Enemy down there. Oh no. Alright, we need to kill. Some of these fools.
Yes, I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
I can kill him. That's the only thing I can do. Can she move? She might have to take a hit or two. Not how you want to play this game, but
don't fuck with the arc mutants.
This is not going well at all. But hey ho. Here's to you, Joe DiMaggio. Yep. Miss. Fuck.
Happy endings died with the ancients.
Haven't been streaming too long. Should I just take a break? Well, I need to go to the loo, obviously, but I'm going to take a quick break and then come back. Cool, calm, and collected. We'll wait for this to load first. I should have listened to that person who said, get behind full cover. It's probably sound advice. I don't listen to people's advice. I'm one of those people, I've got a ton of advice to give, but I can't be arsed following it myself. Alright. Alright, I'll leave noise on in the background, but I'll mute. And I'm back. Alright, folk. Let's not fuck this one up. Did we get that chest? Yeah, we did. Okay. No, let's put armor on Dax. He needs it. Looking ridiculous, but okay. I think if we come around this side, start taking out these fools, I'm gonna let's spell. Okay, well, this time, super sneaky. Super sneaky.
All these dead steel chariots. Where did the riders go?
Right, this guy's gonna come from the back, I guess. Alright. I guess we'll wait for the shaman to get closer and then we'll jump him. We want her to be in better cover because I think this is gonna go shite quickly. Oh, she can't kill any of them one shot. So that's the problem with stealth characters, they're often pretty weak. And I want like a takedown or whatever. Okay. Crit 100%. Oh. This won't alert anyone. Alright, I think this is gonna pop off bad. But get 7 with the pisty. Oh, I'm gonna do it. That was loud. I shouldn't have done that. Ah! I'm an idiot. I think this is better. Uh-oh. They came in from the other side. Fuck. if Dux dies, I'm gonna quit this game and play something else quickly. I need to come back to this game with a better head on my shoulders. You need to fucking get the fuck out of here. You can't get anywhere decent, can you? A slightly better place to be. That means less people can hit me. Go for the shot, I guess. Now he's on fire. What can Salma do? Alright, that med bot's one to let's tie those two down. And let's launch a fucking Molotov on these. Nuisances. Die, ducks. Okay.
Stalk it down.
Do it now. Kill it.
Alright. Let's speed this up. There's no way we're gonna finish this before things start popping off. You're not supposed to do this encounter. Oh, fuck. I might just... You know what? I'm gonna reload, save, and then play something else. I think, yeah, this encounter's a bit too tough for me. Is it all save? High road. I'm sure that's what loaded last. I'll try and sneak past and then save. And then I might play something else that I've got on Switch. Because that can be fun. Also, fucking ordered some custom adornments for my Switch. So I'm gonna like experiment with like my Joy-Con cases and the backplate over the next couple months. So that's gonna be fun. And I've like recently fixed my phone by myself, replaced the screen. So I'm like in a mood to customize my tech, I guess. Where is it I'm supposed to go? It is over there. So yeah, I've gone for like transparent plasticky, you know, like Game Boy Advance era stuff for my Switch, and I'm so buzzing for it. Because like my old Joy-Cons broke, so I got new ones for Christmas, I think. So, I've ordered replacement joysticks for those because it was mainly the drift that was the major problem. The drift was the major problem, so I've ordered some replacements. So I'm gonna replace those sticks. And I've got like a blue and a red one, and a green and a pink one. So I'm gonna keep the blue and the pink and customize one of those sticks on those, and then with the other two that I've got left over, the broken one and the working one, I'm gonna change to be see-through watermelon red, which is quite pink. So that's cool, making your own custom consoles. I've been thinking about like modding old consoles and stuff, because I've got like a 360 and a PS2 lineup out. So I want to make a custom PS2 at some point, because that would be cool. But who knows? Cause there must be a ton of parts still out there, even though production stopped on the PS2. Because all it's got right now is just a bunch of stickers on it from when I was a teenager. And thought sticking stickers on your console was the coolest thing. Alright, we're through. We've sneaked past that encounter, so I'm going to save. I'm just going to have a look at my library. And see what's there. Alright, let's see. I might play a little bit of Toejam and Earl back in the groove. Just to, you know, I was thinking a lot with that tactics game. Doing shit I shouldn't be doing. So, let's just play a bit of Toejam and Earl. Just to relax. Guess I gotta change something. Toejam and Earl back in the groove. I love the 90s hip hop aesthetic of this game. I've played through the tutorial the other day, so I'm gonna try and beat the next thing that you gotta beat before you get like, it becomes like a roguelite. But the first Toejam and Earl was like that. I've seen footage of it, and it looked really cool. And this is just basically a remake slash update slash sequel. You can play more than Toejam or Earl. She got free. I'm gonna put on normal. She got free coin mirrors, so she ends up with a lot of money that you can use to spend on presents and such. So we'll get however far we get in this, and then I'll probably head off for the day. Might stream in the evening. I always think that I'll stream in the evening, but by the time I get there, I'm like really want to just sit down and watch something. I remember like old days of streaming before, like there was like content ID stuff about where people would just be like watching episodes of Breaking Bad on the stream, and that's how I like discovered Breaking Bad. Already. Forgot how I got the present to open up. I'll figure it out. Just wacky 90s bullshit. What do I... This is where Alana comes in handy. If you had a different character, you'd have had to pay for all this shit. She can just... She gets free... Free what? I try not to think too much about what happens in this game. Pocket dimension. Play a bit of a runner. You know? That's what life is about. But yeah. What was I saying? Oh yeah, like watching stuff on streams, like it'd be cool if copyright wasn't such a dickhead thing to fucking think about and have to navigate. Because we would just like want to just sit and watch movies with on stream.
Rashay.
Can I buy some sushi? No. But yeah, last night I was watching on BBC iPlayer the documentary about the Jonestown Massacre, and that is. Ooh. That's some bullshit right there. Not in the documentary wasn't bullshit, but the whole Jim Jones thing, that's like really fascinating. Like how someone can be like basically a cult personality built up around them. Like that's like the only thing he ever wanted his whole life as well, or at least that's how the documentary frames it. Like he's like just a massive narcissist, starved for attention, and then it just like things get worse and worse and worse, and you're just like, oh fuck. But I can see like how like just how people talk about shit nowadays in regards to like fandom and media and like politics. Just like people like really want to grasp onto a big personality that speaks good, and that's really troubling that people can just be like that and not question anyone who sounds authoritative. But yeah, you can hide from enemies in this game by. Yeah, it's weird how like people like fawn over politicians. And I just don't get it. I just don't trust anyone who says they're in charge. That's just anarchist in me, I guess. But also, just like growing up, I've just had a lot of like experiences with adults where I was like, I was clearly in the right and they were in the wrong, but they were like, I was just like, fucking idiots. And then growing up, it's just been, oh yeah, everyone is just a fucking idiot. Like, grown-ups don't know everything that they claim to. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. No, I'm supposed to be going down. Hehe. that's what this game is. Don't trust anyone. That's my life motto. It's a bit depressing, but what are you gonna do about it? Obviously you should trust people, but they should have to earn that trust. Do not put your blind faith in anything, because that will just lead you to despair. Faith is important to like get yourself through life. Like, I recognize that you've got to believe in yourself in order to make life on this earth a bit more bearable. But some people believe in others and believe that they have the answers. Where you do a bit of introspection, you think, not everyone can have the answers. I don't think anyone who claims to have the answers does have the answers. I don't know. I'm getting a bit philosophical. But, you know. I've also been watching Beastars, which is furry as fuck, but it's also really good. I have no idea. I don't think I've watched an episode today. I've not been binging it. I've been trying to space it out. Alright, I don't want you to be chasing me. Mate, just leave me alone. Uh oh. Level up. I don't want to be a wiener anymore. Let's just. But there's a part on this level. It'll be south. Or south. West. Cheese in real life, but the cheese in this game makes you sick.
Money.
So I'm not gonna go for the cheese. I need to find that damn ship.
Oh, look. I'm your best fan.
Oh no, get away. Stan culture is really compared to them, compared to toejam and earl as well.
Sorry.
Dickhead. Alright.
Oh look, I'm your biggest fan.
That's what people be like in real life. I'm your biggest fan. Give me attention. Not to me, obviously, because I'm a nobody. But you see other people do it to like famous people, and you're just like, what are you doing? There's someone with their life, they're just trying to get through it. Don't put obligations on them. Like, they should be socially responsible, of course, but don't be like, hey, I've consumed all of your content, give me special attention. He's like, fuck off. It's like, I've never been part of any fandom. like, I've enjoyed things, and, like, there's some things I will say I'm a fan of, but I've never really participated in forums or groups or anything like that. Even groups that I am in, I'm just more of a lurker. Because, fuck, I don't want to build my personality around the media I consume. That sounds...
All is love. All is
that sounds tiring. Who's a cool girl?
Hello?
Andy Jr. Please save me. Friendship has ended with lo-fi hip-hop beats. Now I'm friends with toejam and earl soundtrack. Alright, I'm gonna see what the next floor is about, get through it, and then finish up the stream. Stand somewhere safe before. Stop. Oh, I know where the elevator is. Right there. Or the lift. As I would call it. Where's the lift? Oh, it's over there. Cool. Something about the hip hop beat just gets me, just hits my heart right. It's like the one genre that I'll say is like I'm in love with. Like, I love music, but hip hop is just like my fave all time. She freezes. I'm gonna wrap this up. So how do I save in this game? Thanks for tuning in, Abadi. It's been fun. I'll be back. Next time we stream, I'm going to be going back onto the PlayStation. Going to probably play... I've been playing Kingdom Hearts, and I'll be continuing to play that. So... Right, here's... Thank you for watching the stream. Cheers, Goblin. Thanks for following earlier, and now you can receive notifications anytime I go live. I'll be sporadically streaming, but thanks. Tell all your mates that I'm streaming. I need more company in chat, I think. I've only been streaming to like handfuls of people. But yeah. Bye. Have a good day. All the rest whatsoever.